Hi guys, we're gonna be playing this game called Hopeless, and warning, I know this game is gonna be very sad, so for people with depression or mental illness, please do not keep watching because this game is apparently very sad. So, let's get into it. I found this game on Game Jolt, and I feel like it's gonna address some topics about mental illness and stuff. So yeah, let's get into it. Oh, that's a me. Is that a me? Following sentences during gameplay are based on real reports from friends and people over the internet. Supposed to do something? Time to wake up. Ah, it's time to wake up. I'm awake. Okay. You don't want to get up. You don't have any encouragement. I encourage you, little Matt, buddy. I got you. Get up. The day... It looks gray, but you know what? It's gonna be a great day. Can I look in the mirror? No? It demands you have a wardrobe of masks to make it through the day. Can I go through my wardrobe? Is this in my mask? It's a happy mask! I'm a happy boy. Underneath the mask is a world slowly crumbling. Oh no. Aw, is that my family? Oh, that's me and my mom and dad. Am I gonna go see mom and dad? Yes. Hey mom. Hey dad. Good morning, son. Feeling any better today? Maybe. You don't have to go out if you're not in the mood. It's okay. Dad. Wow. Dad really speaks a lot. He says so many words. Let's try that again. Hey, guys. Hey, okay, you don't speak again. Cool. I can't even go out that way. Oh, I'm outside. Hey, why does that guy have white arms and white legs and the rest of them are gray, but his top half is... I have so many questions. I feel like just because of his perspective or this character's perspective is like everything is black and white or gray and white. School. Do I have to type out school? I do. Sports. You guys are so interesting to talk to. Games. Music. Shows. Problems. Same, but same. He took my mask off. Why'd you take my mask off? You're not supposed to expose me to the world. Sadness. What if it's not temporary? Just because you're sad doesn't mean you're weak. Sometimes if people were more supportive, you wouldn't have this problem. No, don't cry. No. I want to be your friend. Yeah, go chase after him because you're the only decent human being in this world. And my mom. My mom is pretty nice. They tell me to fight it, but they don't understand that just moving from the bed to the couch is me fighting it. Good for you, buddy. Good for you. Still the same picture. Mom and dad are fighting. Oh, dad actually speaks now. He needs to get a job. Our son is sick. Needs our support right now.
Give me advice.
He's just being lazy and you know it.
Give me advice.
That's it. I've heard enough. See, he's destroying our family. That's great. Oh, we're not there anymore. I not part of my family anymore? I know my parents are gone. How it is hard to first take seriously that you are ill, then get help to get other people to take it seriously. Sunday. Do I wake up? I'm pressing space. I'm not waking up. Time to wake up again. You didn't get out of bed today. Aww.
Okay.
Monday. Oh, I didn't even have to try to get out of bed today. E S L T S M E E. Oh, how useless and pointless I feel, how inside I don't deserve anything. No, you deserve the world. No. I'm pressing A as hard as I can. Nope. No. Yeah, there's my buddy. It's my great buddy. Sometimes you just want someone to listen to you. Aww. Let it out. That's the best thing you could do, is let it out. People suffer in silence every day. Be kind. You don't know other people's battles. Oh, is that it? Well, he's my friend now. Oh, I think it's like a therapist office. My happiness mask anymore. It's so nice. That was so cute. That was really beautiful. Aww. Hopeless. And it just starts all over. So, that was a really great game. Even though it was short, I liked it. It was nice. It says a lot about mental illness and people with depression. Like, you could be pushed to the edge just by some people's actions, which I really appreciate. And I don't want to talk anymore about it. I'll just let the game speak for itself. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you next week. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you hated it, leave a like and show some support.